A donkey fell into a sinkhole, and firefighters from four different North Carolina companies came to help. The Raleigh Professional Firefighters Association shared video of the scared donkey being raised using a rigging system. On Facebook, the firefighters said, "Never know what a day at work will bring."